But now, let's see if Katie, Jay and Nick hit it off on the Isle of F.
I'm nervous about the date with Nick. I remember he was a bit of a rocker.
Hello.
G'day, how are you? I'm looking forward to it because I do fancy her a bit and she's a good-looking Sheila.
When I first saw Nick, I was pleasantly surprised.
What are we doing?
We are going camel riding.
When I first saw the camels getting a selfie, the camel head-butted him. Like, full on. It bit him. There's no seatbelt. And I am all for safety first.
Just lean back, lean back.
I'm just hanging over a cliff.
Sorry, I wish I could trade sides with you.
The camel ride was different. Probably wouldn't do it again.
I do fancy Katie quite a bit. She's really fun, she's really different. I'm looking forward to having a bite with her and we can really see if it's going to work out.
When Nick first walked in to dinner, I was really disappointed. He had a dirty shirt on and just, I'm pretty sure I had the same jeans from when we went camel riding. Yeah.
I love chicken. I just love chicken. I make jewellery out of the bones sometimes.
Do ya?
I make sure it's really clean, like...
Chicken wing bones?
Yeah, yeah, and chicken leg bones as well.
Fair enough. Fair enough.
Sorry.
I thought he burped when we were sat mid-meal and he is belching so loud.
Sorry. Girl has to be able to take a burp or two hanging out with me because I can't help myself.
Oof. Gross. Disgusting. Vile.
That's a big old plate of food, that.
Yeah, she sure is, huh? What about you? You've barely touched it.
I'm not that hungry.
You're not that hungry,
no,
are you?
No, I've not got much of an appetite right now.
Do you think maybe you'd want to see each other again?
I think on a friend level.
It was the burping, wasn't it?
It was the burping.
It was the burping.
It
well,
was the burping.
You know what? You missed a patch on your legs when you shaved, so...
Oh, OK.
Nick finally realised that I was really upset towards the end of the date. I could see he felt really uncomfortable and awkward, but it was too late. I was gone. Done.
See you later.
Yeah, see you later, mate. Towards the end of the day, it seemed a little bit awkward. I think I upset her somehow. I didn't mean to, but, you know, I'm not really bothered. I mean, you never know which way these things are going to go, do you?
That date was difficult to digest. Katie J, you had a close shave, though. Or maybe not, according to Nick.